very happy with my swim last night in the semi, and you know, I thought the boys would, you know, go under 49 as well, so I knew it'd be close, but a little bit slower than my best, but I'm really happy.
We may say that this is a breakout year for you. Why is that?
I don't know. A lot of people have asked me that. You know, I've sort of grown, filled out a bit. I sort of put on a couple of kilos since last year, and maybe that's it, or, you know, I'm just really enjoying my swimming at the moment. Maybe that's it as well.
Today you beat the Olympic champion. You beat several world medalists. So what made that mean for next year?
Oh, absolutely. It's fantastic. You know, in that race tonight, there's some of my heroes, and I think that added to a little bit of the nerves and the excitement as well. So, you know, for me, confidence this year is really developed, and certainly looking forward to next year.